Our next skaters represent Canada.
Defending Olympic champions from Canada, they were the first Canadians to ever win the gold in ice dance. Tessa Virtue and Scott Moyer. Well matched, the epitome of ice dancing, many would say. First set of twizzles. And the third. Into their diagonal step sequence.
They are unbelievable. There is no doubt about it. It's not a standing ovation here. But You have to just marvel at the way these two handle the pressure. Quite unbelievable. They have the most amazing skating skills. And I think anybody who knows anything about skating can see that. They're so soft across the ice, so soft into the knees. An effortless flow in every single thing they do. Could that possibly be enough for them to retain their title? Remember, they're in second place and about 2.5 points behind. It's a lot of ground to make up, but there are some nerves out there tonight.
At one point, at the end of the circular steps, I thought that Scott looked a little tight, you know, just finishing off the
Was it on the twizzle?
No. At the end of the circular step sequence, I thought that he just looked a little bit tight. They got a little bit close together. But that's really looking and picking for something. It's a matter of whether... Because I do think that they are the better skaters. I think that Tessa and Scott are the best skaters in the field, and they are the quintessential meaning of ice dance. When you see the look of them together, they're like a modern day Fred and Ginger. They have all of that. The question is this the right dance for them?
Yeah.
And the composition of it. So this is the opening lift, and she had a little bit of trouble on this one, I think, in the foot placement in the team event, but it was very smooth tonight. Very smooth. So these are the twizzles. There's been a few little hiccups with those in the last, over the last season, but not tonight.
Fantastic entry into that lift.
It was almost a blur. Yes. It was really going so fast. Every position they hit on is in unison. Here's this entry to this first lift again, where you wouldn't want to practice that too often, would you? Oh, this is the last lift on the curve lift.
I wouldn't want to practice it at all.
Yes, I know. So he's in the spread eagle position. This is their curve lift. The pressure has been on them. You have to be feeling it when everybody around you is saying that the momentum is with their team, you know, well, they train with them, with Davis and White.
Okay, here we go. It needs to be a big one. The world record is 114.34, and it's 114.66. That is a massive score. They have beaten the world record score set by Merrill and Charlie in the team event here. The judges have gone with it. They lead. Could that be another gold for the Canadians?
A competition on our hands.
We have indeed.